Hi, I'm Rich, WB5YBZ, and thanks so much for watching. Have you ever had problems with your software, like Ham Radio Deluxe? Maybe you're copying FT8 or you're copying CW, and all of a sudden it just seems like it just stops copying after so long, and you're wondering, what's wrong with this thing? Or maybe it's the software for logging, N3FJP. Sometimes my logging program stops looking at the frequencies. It doesn't show the frequencies for my 7300. I was doing a logging for, what was it, a RTTY contest this weekend. I was on 20 meters. I went on over to 40 meters. I didn't realize that was still showing 20 meters. Well, just sometimes there's programs that just stop working when you're working with your 7300. And thank goodness for some smart guys on the Facebook Ham Radio page that they suggest that I do this. So I want to tell everyone about this. And let's go on over to the computer and let me show you some of the changes that I made that helped my software to continue running. I hope this helps. Thanks so much for watching.
I first do is I go to Device Manager. So I type in Device Manager. And there it shows up. This is on Windows 10, by the way. When I go down, is the Device Manager, and I look at the ports. Right here is Silicon Labs. Now, this is the one that I use, the virtual port or whatever, from ICOM. So let's go into that. If you look, there's a power management here. And look at this. Allow the computer to turn off this device to save your power. What you want to do is uncheck that. That's one. Now, another thing you might want to do is turn off all your screensavers and things like that. Settings. Let's go look at settings. Power and sleep. There we go. When plugged in, turn on after. You may want to just turn this off to never, just to be on the safe side. There it is, never. And with also, when plugged in, PC goes to sleep after, never. When plugged in, turn off after, never. So that those three things in the port and this should help your programs to run smoothly without stopping. Thanks so much for watching. I hope this helps.